Kwara State Governor Abdulrahman Abdulrazak is asking the youth to consider acquiring entrepreneurship and technical skills along with their education in order to be self-reliant. At the maiden edition of the Kwara State College of Education Technical Lafiaji Entrepreneurship Exhibition, the governor advised them not to put their eggs in one basket. Correspondent Ibrahim Aleke has the story.
The Kwara State College of Education Technical Lafiaji is one of the three state-owned colleges of education. It was established in 1993 with the core mandate of producing graduates with entrepreneurial and technical knowledge to meet the manpower needs of the society. This maiden entrepreneurship exhibition program was organized to showcase what the students have produced. The products range from iron fabrication, woodwork, tie and dye, soap making, paint production, electrical equipment fabrication, block molding to poultry production. The exhibition was attended by government officials and the Emir of Lafiaji. Governor Abdulrahman Abdulrazak was represented by the Secretary to the State Government, Professor Maman Jibril.
Continue with this entrepreneurship because it's good for the students, it's also good for the school. Because the government of Kwara State is seriously moving what you call ease of doing business.
The students are encouraged to do more.
So your priority today should not be going out of this school and getting a job. Go out of this school, the education I have learned, what can I do with it to create wealth?
But if you leave this school and you try to provide a solution that can take at least two people out of labor market, that you can employ them through your idea, you are one of the greatest in Nigeria is waiting for.
The provost, Kwara State College of Education Technical Lafiaji, Dr. Muhammad Ibrahim, says the essence is to equip the students with necessary technical knowledge and training towards reducing poverty in Nigeria.
The college would like to seek for a partnership with the government at all levels, companies and individuals in the society by patronizing our products.
These products are produced by students of the Kwara State College of Education Technical Lafiaji with supervision by their teachers. Now the essence is to make them self-reliant and self-employed after graduation instead of seeking for non-existing white-collar jobs. Ibrahim Alige, TVC News, Lafiaji, Kwara State.